Chicken Tater here, and today we're going to be playing some more Cluster Truck. Now, in the last game, you couldn't hear me that good, so I turned down the volume for this game. You're welcome. Oh, I can do custom apps, but I didn't really... Alright, I've tried this a little bit, just because I just wanted to see how it is, and I want to get through these levels faster, so I don't, you know, I just want to know what's coming on. Alright, let's go. Go, let's go. Oh, yep, of course I did that. I have to turn down the volume on my headphones because my headphones are really loud for some reason. I can't hear myself. So I don't know if I'm talking too loud or... There we go, that's perfect. You guys hear those jingle bells? Yeah, jingling all along. Oh, I so messed that up. I've been playing some Team Fortress 2, if you guys don't know what that is, and some Garry's Mod, which I might do in the future, so leave a comment down below if you want me to do some Garry's Mod or some Team Fortress 2, even though I suck at Team Fortress 2, but I'm awesome at Garry's Mod, so just leave a comment down below if you want me to do some Garry's Mod or some Team Fortress 2, but I would really hope I don't want to, because I'm not, I can't speak. Okay, let's go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, nice. Oh, I walked right into that one, or should I say I flew into that one, but that's not a problem. Gotta get out of the way. Keep on course, please. Ooh. Of course that happened. Oh, how did I do that? I don't know. Life is full of surprises, isn't it? Like that. So anyway, guys. Yeah, I'm sorry about the last video. I know I'm terrible. Plus, I haven't been making videos for about a week or two now. I'm sorry about that. I explained it into my YouTube problems video. Explained that into my YouTube problems video. And I got some stuff over there that I gotta do. Plus, I gotta figure out some school stuff. And so, I'm planning on making a couple videos over here on the weekend. And then saving them so I can use them during the week, and I'll put it on private, and then I'll put it public when it's like that time, and I think I should post that video. I'll do some short videos, and then I'll do some long ones, like when I'm doing Cluster Truck. I don't know how that turned out, but I'm just giving y'all a heads up for what's about to happen. Just giving y'all some heads up. Sorry if that was loud for a second. My ear was itchy. You know, it happens because your ears get itchy. How does that work out? I don't know. Does it work out? Oh, crap. I always walk into that one where I should just keep my cool and just keep her going. Just keep calm and keep her going. Just like the great... I don't know. Okay, check this out. That's what I'm... So, I can get new powers now. I just totally forgot how to get new powers, so... I've been playing this game, and I just wanted to do some new powers, and I totally forgot how to do new powers. You know what? I'm gonna do this. Let's go to menu. I'm gonna go to options. I can do a Twitch. Awesome. I do have a Twitch account, by the way, so if you want to go ahead and follow me there. Okay, so what can I do now? Let's the player levitate, excuse me, and then the grappling hook. I have 20,000 points. So I can do some stuff. That's 30,000 points. What is this? How much is this? I can slow down time. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna lock on slow down time. And now I have a movement and a utility that I can do. Let's play. R and B to slow down time. I get it. So this. Wait, can I do this? I can! That's sick! Alright. I think slowing down time is probably gonna help me out the most during this. Bam! Let's go faster, please. Hey, I see the goal. Can I jump over there? Oh, I have to hold it. I'm a doof. Yes. Stupid turds. Oh boy. Oh, I made it. I thought I was gonna lose. Because that's what I normally do in my life. Lose. Crap. Hey, I did it. Yay. That's cool. All right, let's go. Yeah, I haven't gotten past this level yet, guys. I'm sorry. Or have I? I'm gonna let myself fly one of these trucks. I finished. That was pretty easy. I'm sorry for the commentary. I have gone past that other level. This because I've been doing this. Boom. Y'all saw that, right? They just split apart for no reason. Oh no, watch this, check this out. Get some air. Boom! Just got 700 points for doing that. Ah, good. Yeah, I haven't gotten past this. Cluster truck? Oh, I thought I wasn't gonna make it. Nice. 9,000. I don't know what I'm doing. My hands are on the controls right now. Did you see that? There's an arrow that's pointing down. Oh, I see the trucks. I see the trucks. Oh, crap. Oh, I know what to do now. I should have pressed this. Hold on. I'm gonna try something. Okay. Why did I do that? I keep acting like I'm gonna press something. I'm trying to press things. Like I was relieved or something. Why did I do that? I'm such an idiot. I said idiot. I need like a stress ball when I do these videos. Relax though. Oh, of course. Oh, I thought I... Okay. That's what I'm talking about, boys and girls. Why? Oh my god. Oh. That's it. All the trucks are going backwards. Hey, that's sick. Slow-mo with this? Yeah, this is gonna be easy now since I have slow-mo. Yeah, that was easy. Oh, crap! You automatically start off. What's going on here? I don't know. What is going on here? Is it just a normal ride? Oh, nope, this is definitely not normal. I can't, they're not moving. I think I know what I have to do. These trucks aren't moving, like, fast enough. Going so slow. Truck! Whoa! See, like, let me try something. I don't know. It's just like, I go really high. I've said that a lot in my videos, if you guys haven't noticed already. Okay, that's what I do. I do that a lot. Okay. Hey, that was sick. I should have got some points for that. You're wrecked. Have a holly jolly Halloween. It's the best time of the year for Halloween. Up on a Halloween, this is definitely not Christmas this year. Did I just... I don't know if y'all saw that, but I think... Go back in the video and tell me in the comment section below, but I'm pretty sure I just, jumped on, I don't know. No, I probably jumped on the hood, so you guys don't need to go on. F for me! That was sick! Oh, that was even more! Okay, so... not the best idea. Here, I know what to do. I know what to do. Check this out. This is easy! This is easy! Never mind! Crap. Hola. Whoop. 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 I don't know. This is pretty. I don't know. I'm not raging, to be honest with you. It's kind of boring for y'all, right? Kind of boring, so I'll talk about stuff. I don't know, it's kind of boring. What do y'all think? What do y'all think? First part of this, tell me if it was boring, okay? If you, like, didn't really like that. Oh, see, that's what I missed. Okay, I know what to do. One, two? 1, 2, 3. Oh, no, this is the 1, 2, 3. This is this. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about, boy! Cool, I got over 1,000 for that one. Woo! Oh, no! I did that. Check that out. No, don't check that out, please. Hold it. Hold it. Wait, can I jump over that? I can. And I can float. It's almost like I'm levitating. Okay, so I know what to do. Dude, my hand is like freaking out right now. Didn't do it high enough. I mean, well, did it, but I just didn't do it. If you know what I mean. That was good. This is easy now. No, it's not. It's not easy. Why do I keep saying it's easy? That's what I'm talking about. No, the trucks are gone. Crap! I'm gonna do this legit. Mind. I'm gonna do this. Dude, my hand hurts so bad. I'm using my controller. So what's dash again? What is dash? That's dash, and this is, okay. This just got a whole lot easier for me. Hey, shush. Nice. Uh-oh. Collision course! Going off course! Collision course, going off course. Dude, my hand feels so much better. I don't know what was going on. I think it was cramping. I was, I had it so, hard. I was pressing so hard against it on my desk. So I do know what's going on. I was pressing so hard against my desk. I was raging! No, I wasn't. I was just into the game. Dude, but this feels so much better with a controller. Just this level. But I like the keyboard. Keyboard's nice. If you guys play this game and you play this with a controller only, I would advise you to do it with keyboard and a mouse, just because it feels a lot smoother. On any controller, it feels just like, I mean, it's nice, but how do we sprint again? That's how we sprint. Crap. Oh, I made it! That was sick. I mean, where's the finish? Dude, it's a long way against the finish. Yeah, this is gonna suck. I don't know. I mean, it's gonna get a lot harder. That's what she said. I mean, what? Hey, I did it. Hey, of course, that's what I did. Hey, that's funny. How do we sprint? That's how we sprint. I'm an idiot. I think control is a lot easier. Controller. Controllers are a lot easier. That's what I just think. It's just easier to do. Except for when you're doing the moves. Keyboard is a lot easier. That's right. Crapola. Okay. Alright, this is what I'm gonna do. Super not into this. You know what? I'm leaving. I'm not ending the video. I'm literally going to come back. I need to relax. So, I mean, unless I make it here. Unless I make it in five tries. Starting after when I die, then I won't relax and then I'll finish the video. Starting now, 5 tries, that's it, and I actually have to try. Like, I can't, like, not try. Okay, that's one. Three. That was an accident, I swear, so I won't count that one. We're still on 2. 3. Oh stupid stuff. Whenever I'm doing like that, whenever I do something stupid, and I know like I shouldn't, like I could do better with like a controller or whatever, then I won't. Yeah. So like that doesn't count. That counts. Okay. I'm gonna be back in the morning. Snap. What's going on, everybody? It's the next day, and I'm ready to play. But get it? No. Okay. I forgot what world we are on, and I'm pretty sure we are on world 5. Oh God, game's lagging. No, nope. I passed this level, but we're gonna. I need to warm up. Get it? Nobody. Wow, that's lame. I just need to warm up my skills. If you don't get it, that's kind of a joke. Jump on this. Why did I do that? I don't need to do something. I don't know how I did that, but I just did it. Okay, one sec. And boom. Okay. Yeah, see, I just needed to warm up. That was nice. We have 14,000. I'm just gonna save up for now until I can get a really cool ability. I'm just going backwards. Have you noticed that? Can I just do that? Yep. That was easy. Oh crap. See, it like takes you off. I don't know which one this was, but yeah, I'm pretty sure I was on 10 or something. I don't know. Yeah, I just really needed to warm up. Yeah, so go ahead and tell me in the comment section which one I was doing. I totally forgot. I mean, I literally, it's the next day. Dang. Oh, okay. Dang. Boom. There we go. Turn. I don't know. I think I might have been on 9 or 10. This is like the easiest thing in the world now. Never mind. Okay, let's go. Let's get on some flying trucks. Oh! Wow. That was lame. Really? Here we go. Didn't make it. There we go. Look at that. Now I can go ahead. I think it was this one. No, I think I already passed this. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I passed this. So it might have been level 10 that I was attempting. I'm pretty sure it was level 10. Get it? Level 10 that I was attempting for my life. Oh crap, why did I do- Oh! I don't know how I made that, but yeah, I was on this level. So yeah, I was on level 10, so I warmed up some of my skills, so it shouldn't be that hard anymore. Probably because I was just a little bit stressed while doing the video. And once I get some, I have a friend that's a YouTuber and he plays Call of Duty on PS4. So, and he live streams his games. So if, when I can just hook up with him, and if I get a PS4 or whatever, I'll live stream the game with him, because he's really good. I will have to edit out some of his cussing though, because he does have some pretty bad cussing, so it won't be a live stream. It'll just be like a normal video. It'll be a live stream to Twitch, but it'll be a live stream to Twitch, I don't know, or YouTube, but I don't know. I might just have to make a normal video if I can get like a capture card or something and a mic, then I can do it on an Xbox, but he doesn't have Xbox on his PS1. Oh, I saw the finish line. Time goes by fast when you're thinking of what future videos you might want to do. I literally just got this game yesterday, so Just so. I don't know. Oh, and for everyone who hasn't watched the other video of me, then I would advise you watching it. Even though you can barely hear me, I mean, just watch it. It'll pretty much explain everything that I've done so far. Even though it was kind of boring, and plus you can't hear me in the other video, and I was gonna try to do that. I was gonna do this editing software where I could get the volume up on myself, but you would have to see a watermark on the screen, and I didn't want to do that. Because I'm a nice person. That's what a lot of people would say. They'd be like, Wait, can I just stay off to the side? Here, let me try this. No, I can't because, lonely person in the night sky, gonna get this level high. Oh boy! Okay, alright. Calm down for a sec. Nice. Smooth it out. I wasn't feeling it in my last video either, so I mean crap, not last video, the thing before this. Yesterday I wasn't feeling good, so then I feel a lot better. I think I just needed to sleep. And then because I think it's either I ate too much or it's just stomach bug. Goes around, comes around. Oh yeah, by the way, I am going to be making some videos over this. And then I'm gonna be making a remake of this and seeing when I get a bunch of my powers, when I get like everything that I need, I'm gonna just yeah, remake some of the stuff, remake some of the content that I did, and keep it going. Crap! I forgot to jump. It's hard to move from left to right, even though I do it so often. In midair. Oh crap. Oh, sorry. I'm hungry. Woo! Ah, oh, I keep moving weirdly. My keys. Can I use it with this? I can't use it with that, but. Oh my god, this is gonna get really boring. This is really boring! Yeah, this is just... Okay, I'm gonna get back to you when I finish this level. Yeah, no, I can't. Maybe, I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna get back here and finish this level. It'll be, watch me get, no. And this was going to be an uncut, except for the part where I had to leave because I was failing so much. And I'm still failing on this level because it's probably the hardest level I've ever tried out. We're on tryouts. I'm hoping, can I just like skip this level? I mean, I know that's cheating, but I just really want to skip the level. Where is you going? Where is you going? I need to correct my grammar. Crap, man. That was really close. It says, where is you go? I says, man, I am not awake. Crap. You know what? I might just skip this level. Because I'm about sick and tired of everybody accusing me of doing some stuff. Yeah, I'm doing this one. So. Yeah, I'm. Oh, I can't go. I can't. I wish I could skip. Ah! Okay. I can't skip, okay. That would be... I feel like you would be able to skip in this game. Who else thinks that? I haven't really said anything because I hit 10 subscribers a while ago, but that's like not a really big thing. And now I have 15 subscribers. And so yeah, just all comes down to this stuff. I'm glad new people are joining. I hope nobody unsubscribes. I mean, if you do unsubscribe and you don't like my content, that's just you, okay? It's fine with me. It's fine with me. Go find somebody else's channel if you want to, or like not watch this. Actually just gonna say skip through the video until I make it, because this is gonna be a while. Yeah, I can't do this. I can't do this. I'll get August! No! Okay. Alright, I was about to say I'll get back to you, but yeah, I'm gonna get back to you. Alright, I'll be back. Okay, so I just completed it in 23 seconds. I don't know how people get zero. I don't know. Okay, so now we can go on to the next world, and this is the laser world. Lasers. Oh my god. How? Oh god. Dang, this is pretty sick. Oh! Laser world is my world. That's what I always say. So if you touch one of these lasers, then you die. Well, almost if you touch anything in this game. Can I just stay here? No, I can't! Lasers are getting to me. Crap! Can I do this? I can slow down time, so... Dang, the music in the background. Dang, that's gonna be hard, just the last bit. See that? That's what I'm talking about. I love being able to slow down time. Oh, I almost made it too. This isn't, I'm like doing no commentary for this, and I know it's boring if you don't see some commentary. Oh, see like that part right there? That's gonna be the hardest part. So I need to slow down time and do it from there. Cool, I got it. Boom. That's what I'm talking about. Three, two. Oh, what happens if I don't get it? Oh, the lasers turn on. So I have to go really fast. I have an idea. Okay. No, just want to talk about skills. How do I do? If y'all have, I'm telling y'all, watch the first part of my video, and there's some of the stuff in the trailer video that I posted. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, they're showing. I'm showing stuff that was in the trailer video that was in here. Telling you, it's a good idea. It's my best idea. Nope. Oh. Okay, so where's the goal? I don't see it. It's everything's too red. Hold on, let me go up into the air. Goal is all the way down there. Thank you. So if I'm about to run into those, I need to learn to use my abilities at the correct time, like there. See, like, how that was really, precise? What's the correct word? I can't speak today, just like in my other videos. I'm thinking about, like, my dream is just to get a million subscribers. Like, that'll be my dream on YouTube. Not on, like, all eternity, you know? A million subscribers. So, rooting for that. I mean, you don't have to help me out, guys. I mean, I would love for you to stay subscribed to me, even if you don't watch my videos often, just like once a day. Not once a day, why would I say once a day? Once every, I don't know, a month maybe? It doesn't really matter to me. Plus, I don't want to get on anyone's bad side. I just want to be that YouTuber. I just want to be a YouTuber that does everything right. Because I know there's a lot of bad YouTubers out there, and that get a lot of hate. Or there's some good YouTubers out there, and that they get a lot of hate as well, just because of what they may they might have said. Like, let me give you an example of a YouTuber. Probably, I'd say PewDiePie. He makes some comments that I think is comedy, but other people may think it as more of like, I don't know, maybe racism. I don't know. But I just wanna be that YouTuber that I just wanna do everything right. Don't wanna get any hate. Now, I have been saying some bad stuff to other YouTubers. That was just me. I'm over it now. Cool. Coolio. Oh, God. How am I? Oh, I see. You have to keep her going. It's gonna be hard. This is gonna be the hardest one. Oh crap, you see that? It goes like super fast. And it's like already turning back around. Crap, and I don't have my boost. Let's go. Oh, I used it. Oh, crap. But this is good. This is good. Yeah, good job. To me. I mean, that's just me. So we now have 27,000. I'm looking to get some 30,000. How? These trucks are going really slow. That's how. How are you supposed to do that? Go through the hole. I have an idea. Mm-hmm. getting the pattern. Yeah! That was good. That was nice! Okay, so I just gotta get some. I gotta get 30,000, and then I'll be good. 30,000 subscribers. I mean, I'll be good there. I wonder how. Like, who's the youngest YouTuber to get 1 million subscribers? Youngest YouTuber. That's what I wanna be. Just the. That's what I wanna be known for. Being the youngest YouTuber to get 1 million subscribers. Even though I'm going into high school, my next year is gonna be harder than what's going on now. But it's still pretty hard. I mean, I have all pre-AP classes and stuff. I don't know what I'm talking about my school life. Alright. Let's just jump on these trucks, because that's what the game was made for. Jumping on trucks. Jumping on trucks. Ain't that right? Holy moly. Holy moly. Holy moly. Holy moly. Holy moly. Holy moly. Holy. I'll be right back. Wait, what? Oh, I'll be right back. Okay. We are back. I just had to get something. Had to do some stuff. Okay. Oh! Woohoo! There's a fly in my room. There's a fly! Why? Shoe fly, don't bother me. Anybody know that song? Everybody should. Shoe fly, don't bother me. Shoe fly, don't bother me. Oh, I didn't jump. I'm not gonna make it. Oh boy. What was that? How did I do that? Alright. Slow and steady wins the race. Just kidding. Alright! Four. There's 100 levels. There's 100 levels, so I don't think I'm gonna be finishing this in time zone. Plus, I have been, I don't know if I just thought about this in my head, or if I talked about it, because I've been away for a bit. I'm gonna be making remakes of some of these episodes when I get some new, abilities. I see. Now this one is gonna be easy if I can just stay on the trucks. No, it's never mind, it's not gonna be easy. I thought I was just gonna go one way and then the other, you know. Why did I jump? Ah, I found the fly. It's in my computer screen. I was wondering where the fly went. How did I make that? I'm a boss. That's how I made it. Wow. Dang, I am a boss. I'm a boss. Ooh. Boss, big boss, biggity biggity. Yeah. I think I have 30,000 right now. What? Oh, I see. I have to stay behind these things the whole time. Wait a second. Oh, I see. Oh, they're moving closer. Getting really close. So I think I might have to back off. Aha. Oh crap! Oh, that was so close. Let's back off from some of these. How did I lose? I don't know. I'm just a boss. That's what I tell you. That's what I tell ye. Yee! Ah. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, crap. That's what I forgot. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then this one. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Woo! How many points do I have right now? Freaking fly, man. Nice. 32,000. I'm gonna get a new ability after this one. Holy crap. Everything's moving. Flying truck, I saw it. Where is it? See, like, I go like, let's get some of these flying trucks. That should have been good. Why did I do that? Can I ride these rocks over here, the moving ones? If I couldn't, then what would they be used for? No, I can't. They're just here to crush you, I guess. Come on, baby, come on, don't! See, I go like super far like that. Come on, come on, I'm not gonna make it! Oh crap, I have stuff on my hands. I'm using this with only my keyboard right now, just because I'm doing stuff. Ugh. That's the laser. Oh crap. Get me out of here, come on. Oh my god, I don't know what's going on. Get me through there. Crap. I'll make it. Boom. Cool.
Come on, come on.
That's what I'm talking about. Woo! Nice. That was good. That was good. That was really good. Alright. Let's do some of our abilities now. What is this? Let the player levitate. What is this? What is this? How much is this? A projectile. What is this again? Back trucks to the latest truck you turn. I'm gonna do some levitation. What is this? Oh, boost the truck below the player. I've never let's the some mad flips. Teleports the player. A grappling hook. I'm gonna do let's the player levitate. I wanna know how I levitate, so I'm gonna go on and just see medieval. I'm just gonna do the first level of this just to see how I levitate. This is sucks pretty bad. Should've waited. This sucks pretty bad. I'm gonna be honest. So you're like, you're like hovering, not levitating. I guess you can go faster. I mean, go to other places. Anyway, guys, I think I'm just gonna escape out of this zone, go to the main menu, and put on my this ability. Alright, anyway guys, I think that's gonna be the end of the video for today. It'll be, another one will probably be up later today or tomorrow, just to see what I have time with, or I might just re-record one of these videos, put it on private, and then when I'm ready to show it out into the public, I'll put it on public. So, I hope you all enjoyed the video, like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you later, bye!